Hello my scholars, how are you all? I hope you all are fine. Children, last week we had colored in Happy Faces book and we had colored fox, page number 9. Today also we are going to do some coloring work in Happy Faces book and we will be coloring in page number 10. We will be coloring this cute little girl. Okay, so are you all ready for it? So let's start coloring. Children, go to page number 10 and let us read what it is written over here. It's written green girl. Look at the picture of this pretty girl. Color it using crayons as guided. Children, we need to color in this girl. But before that, let us see what all we can see in this picture. We can see a fence, a tree, a house and a cute little pretty girl. We need to color in this girl. We need to color its face with pink color as it has been guided over here. And the clothes of the girl with green color. So let's get started. First of all, take out your pink color and color the face. Color it properly. The face of the girl is ready. Now take out light green color to color the dress of the girl. Color in one direction and color dark. And the dress of the girl is also ready. So our girl is ready. So children, our cute little pretty girl is ready. See how pretty she is looking, right? So complete this work and we will meet very soon in my next video. Till then, take care. Bye-bye.